Oklahoma represented today as the White House kicks off Made in America Week.
President Trump honored a company from every state. The Oklahoma company was Fitch Witch. You know, that's based in Perry. They make underground utility construction equipment. Their equipment parked right outside the Oval Office, and it had to get there quickly.
We got a phone call on Thursday and said, can you be at the White House on Monday? And the answer was absolutely.
I like that answer. In addition to the equipment from Oklahoma, there was a Caterpillar equipment there from Illinois, trucks from Wisconsin, even beer from Rhode Island. Congratulations.